An ongoing neighborhood argument turns deadly. Loxley police say a woman was shot last night around 8 o'clock in the Loxley Heights community off Wolf Run Road. They identified the woman as 40-year-old Tamika Richardson. She was taken to a hospital where she died. Investigators are now trying to find out who pulled the trigger.